Nebraska Governor Jim Pillen has issued a state of emergency for counties along the Missouri River. This will immediately free up state funding and resources should that need arise. The governor's office says state agencies are keeping an eye on the impact of flooding in other communities as the water continues to move now downstream in the coming days.